Well, it's short enough.
I know. Genuinely, there are no words that I can use to express my gratitude to the staff, the doctors and the nurses and everyone who looked after me, because if it weren't for them not giving up on me and making quick decisions, I wouldn't be here. They would wash me and braid my hair.
I can't take credit for those ones. I was just doing a nice little
pat
for you, and
they took care of me a lot. When I'd say that I wanted to talk to my mom, or my dad, they would call them. They would massage my feet. Yes, they would.